Dr. Connors, you here? You okay?
Dr. Kurt Connors. Time is 8:47 p.m. Well, my regeneration serum is finally ready to test on a human. And what better guinea pig than myself? I know there are risks, but I can't allow a twist of fate to undo the natural order when science can correct it. If the unthinkable happens, please see that my wife and son get this letter. Stings a bit more than I expected. I feel something happening.
Gosh, Doc, what did you do?
Dr. Connors? Better catch him and find out what the heck's going on. Something.
Thanks, Spidey.
Enough with the wanton destruction already, Doc. Do I look like your maid? Yeah, no one can stop me now.
I feel I should warn you, heights make me nauseous. And to think, some of my mates said you Americans weren't a friendly lot.
Help! Please don't grab me! Please don't grab me! Please don't grab me! Muchas gracias, Spider-Man!
Hang on to me tight! That was awesome!
Alone at last, Doc. Maybe not.
Press and hold the strong attack button to uppercut enemies. You can then yank them around with your webbing. Fun, huh?
Dude, just changing a costume can make such a difference.
Press and hold the strong attack button to charge your uppercut and juggle these losers!
Now to catch up with Doc Connors again.
Spider-Man, can you help us deal with these things? I don't think I can hold them off much longer!
I'm really getting to like the way this makes me feel.
We've almost got him, Spider-Man!
Follow me, Spider-Man. There's more of them up this road.
Better close up those grates, or they'll just keep coming. Guys don't give up easy. Got him cornered now. Only question is that a good thing? Here we go again. Great, he got away into the sewers. Ugh, I gotta build a nose filter into this mask one of these days.
just one guy, and he keeps the whole city safe. No wonder they say he's amazing.
I can add you to the proud list of my victories. Green Goblin, Doc Ock, and, what was your name again?